Oz, hold there.
They will attack on sight here.
Hey.
If they move.
Guards here are vigilant.
crisis. Cleopatra seems to have at least something that is supportive.
Nothing.
Hey, what the?
now.
Looks important. Locked. These are the... A ladder. Looks important. Locked. Ladder. Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Hey, wait! Hey, what?
Forgive me.
Η κατάσταση περιπλέκεται, ώστε Κρήτον έστει απ' ένω.
Said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Na 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 na. Di Λοιπόν,
όρια παρασκευάσματα του Ρανεστήν.
Worth the trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
I pity him. His skin affliction is an endless
struggle. I suspect
he
comes
here.
Make it noise.
As do we all.
My lord.
Stop right there.
Oh.
You will pay
the corpse.
Over here!
Come, brothers!
You better never.
His skin affliction is an endless source of
disgust. Simply divine.
I suspect he comes here principally to ogle naked boys, as do we all.
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he found it.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
I should be cautious around here. My son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole. I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake. The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Very lucky.